signals on site that contain data about the Albion kill squad. I should be able to get his location from the devices too.
You're dead.
Transfer complete. Transfer complete. Transfer complete. Transfer complete. Albion's arrangement with Clan Kelly is now public, and I've located the vigilante. Wherever this chap is, Albion must want him locked up for good. Albion has put an electronic nerve agent release in his restraints. If you try to take it off or move him before it's disabled, the nerve agent is released and, poof, dead vigilante.
Fucking fuck.
It resets quickly too, so if you want to free him, you have to hack the detonator control at the same time you undo the restraints. Restraints removed. Well done. Now, let's get him out of here so that he may live to fail another day. The vigilante is safe now. I've tracked the Albion kill squad to a series of vehicles booby-trapped with the same nerve agent Albion had on our friend here. The vehicles are nearby. Once you turn them on, you'll have a limited time to disarm the nerve agent before it kicks in and you kick the bucket. Drive the vehicles into the drink and you'll short the system and neutralize the gas.
Thank you. Ted from my vigilante mate. Told him to head this way for a drink on the house and a smack in the gob. Maybe that'll convince him it's time to stop working alone.
Or maybe it'll convince him that risking his life gets him free drinks. Just saying. Now that's what I call making waves. We've exposed this Albion kill squad and destroyed their arsenal to boot. Job well done.